Hello everyone, I'm Nukic. If you want to know more about Russia and you understand my English, please welcome to my channel. Today we will research last news, hot news in Russian YouTube, top video during last week and two, the most important topic for today. Now there is a few video about Medvedev, now we discuss him a lot because now we discuss if he will be new prime minister or not. Experts say that there is no any choice. They say that there is some complot between Putin and Medvedev for a long time, that they will change one another for a long time. But in the same time now we have two video about how Zhuganov push different dirty stuff about Medvedev, that he do some wrong political stuff. And important video as Medvedev offer new candidature for different prime ministers in a new government.
Вопросы, связанные с организацией работы на спортивном треке, предполагается, что могла бы координировать вице-премьер Ольга Юрьевна Голодец. Ну, а почему нет? Вы считаете, женщина к спорту не способна? Я думаю, это хорошо. Да.
Who is the fucking Golodets? Look, I found some information about her on Wikipedia. It's a woman who, look at her career, actually she was working in more in unemployment, after that on education. What is interesting in her career, there is two interesting episodes in her career that I like a lot. First of all, it's the story with Norilsk Nickel. When she was working there, they organized permanent pension for all top managers of this organization. Now every month they receive a pension $200,000. In dollars it's a kind of $3,000 for months all her life. Not bad, yes. So after that she had different works in different stupid organizations, mostly it's in education and unemployment. And the last her project, it's very strange project, education in Russian, it's the last her activity. It's okay, so what is education on Russian? It's just I don't understand what that. It just, I think that there is a thousand of different school who offer the same. It's okay. Golodets has a very strange career, but it's not finished yet. Look.
Еще одна интересная идея, которая существует, и с учетом опыта, и с учетом персональных характеристик, и в то же время имея в виду то, что мы стараемся никогда не прогибаться под внешними обстоятельствами, есть предложение по назначению вице-премьером Виталия Леонтьевича Мутко для того, чтобы он занялся вопросами строительства, а также региональной политики. Он человек опытный, напомню, он работал в регионе, в Петербурге.
Мутко is a minister of sport, if you don't know, because of him we didn't go for Olympic Games this year. After that, there is something important. You will say that what is stupidity is definitely not important, but it's important for Russian because we are full of superstition. We believe in different magic, different science, etc. And something happened on inauguration of Putin, 7 May. It was lifted up. It's terrible. I suppose this soldier who work and try to lift up this flag, they're nervous like that. They're so nervous now. So it didn't work. All newspapers say that it's a very bad sign. I don't think that it could be any bad sign. So Russian, we are full of superstition. Let's see how. Let's watch how it will be. And you see, it's even in trendings all the week. We discuss manifestation 5 May. It's manifestation that called "He's not a Tsar." You know this word Tsar? It's Russian king. Hundreds and thousands of people was arrested by police, and now I will show you very interesting videos that I like about how one Russian guy could fight with the system. If this video was interesting for you, thumbs up and subscribe on my channel.